Hey everyone, in this video we will show you how to install AnyDesk remote desktop software. See how easy it is to be up and running for a variety of use cases, including remote work and remote access to servers and devices. Hi there, it's Lisa with AnyDesk Shortcuts. Let me show you how easy it is to get started with AnyDesk remote desktop solutions. First of all, you need to download AnyDesk and install it. You can simply download and purchase AnyDesk on anydesk.com. The application needs to be installed on every device that you want to access remotely. There are two ways to download the application from our website. If you are using Windows, you can directly click on the red button on the very top of the website. For other operating systems, simply navigate to the download section where you can choose the right application for your operating system. The mobile platforms Android and iOS are distributed via Play Store, Apple App Store, as well as the Amazon Store. After downloading, click on the application tab on the lower left corner of your screen. In the next step, you confirm the installation on the device that you are currently working with. You can change the installation directory and choose from the available update options. After confirming the installation, you must allow the application to make changes on your computer. The installation finishes once you have granted permission, and that's it! The application is ready to run in a new window. Now you need to set up the application on the device you are currently using. Simply select the Settings tab on the upper right corner. In the vertical column on the left-hand side of your screen, there are various setting options. Choose the security option. The next step is to unlock security settings. Just click on the red button and confirm AnyDesk to make changes to your computer. After the confirmation, you will be taken back to the settings window. Please mark Allow Always in the Interactive Access section. Afterwards, you can set up unattended access and configure many other settings according to your needs. If you are planning to use AnyDesk for business purpose and with the full feature set, you need to buy a license and connect application with the license. After purchasing, you can find your license key in your My AnyDesk. Copy the license key and simply insert it in the section Change License Key to register your license. Now your application is licensed and ready to remotely access any devices. Are you using a different operating system? Visit our Help Center to get further information on the installation process. Thanks for watching. We hope you are now ready to get started with AnyDesk. Watch further episodes of AnyDesk Shortcuts to learn more about helpful features and use AnyDesk at its best. See you next time.